Time Real and Imaginary by Samuel Taylor Coleridge. Read by Ken Moss. On the wide level of a mountain's head, I knew not where, but 'twas some fairy place, their pinions ostrich-like for sails outspread. Two lovely children run an endless race, a sister and a brother, this far outstripped the other. Yet ever she runs with reverted face, and looks and listens for the boy behind, for he, alas, is blind. O'er rough and smooth with even step he passed, and knows not whether he be first or last.